But now you can actually, through Spooler, you can have your own dedicated channels. You can have an education channel, a university channel, a subject channel, a special enterprise channel. That's what Spooler does. It provides the tools to achieve that. But when we started collaborating and working together again, it became obvious to me there was something else needed to be addressed. And one of the challenges with a podcast is it is, to a certain extent, long form content.